And now it's time for some of them funny animules.
Now, we're not sure if this goose is a pet, soon to be dinner, or just a poor bird with some horrible pink thing wrapped around its neck. But either way, this kid seems like a grade A douche. Well, he gets what he deserves. Now that's instant karma, baby. And this guy and the large lady on the horse could get together and breed a large-sized family of animal back-breaking dorks. That said, the larger they are, the harder they fall. One and all, man! And having this little guy in your tail is sort of the horse equivalent of going running with quarter-pound weights on your legs. You think if this dog was actually annoying that horse? Well, he's pretty well positioned for some seriously messy, seriously smelly revenge.